Expecting to learn more today about the Virginia Beach City Public Schools employee arrested for child porn. In a letter sent to parents at Arrowhead Elementary, administrators say the employee is facing charges and is on administrative leave. The letter also noted Beach Police will release more details later today.